I went to medical school at the University of Arkansas for medical sciences in Little Rock, and then I came back and did my residency at LSU in Shreveport. Family medicine is pretty broad-based, and I like everything. I like a little bit of, I like kids, I like older people, so it worked for me. Lots of variety, procedures, lots of different things to do. I'm originally from Taylor, Arkansas, and that's just across the line from here, so it's basically home for me. And I like doing rural medicine in a smaller town. It gives me more chance to interact with the patients and know the patients. I like the small town atmosphere. I just like the family nature of the area. It's close to home for me. I know a lot of the people from the area, so it's familiar. And I enjoy taking care of people and their families from here. I like all of my patients. They're all great. I have a special interest in women's health. I think being a female, that gives me a little more insight into women and what they want and need. I also love taking care of kids. And then, you know, my elderly population has a real special place in my heart too, so. I think we're wide open. I mean, we like taking new patients. We enjoy, you know, taking care of entire families from infants all the way up to, you know, grandparents and great-grandparents. So, you know, anybody in your family is welcome in our practice. Family medicine is so rewarding because you get to take care of an entire family from birth to death, infants to great grandparents, and interact with the families and be there in all those times in their lives and just make a difference for that family. Treat the whole patient. Treat, you know, mind, body, soul, whatever, you know, there are so many parts of a person that you have to assess all of those and try to help the patient as a whole. I'm a wife and a mother, and I enjoy puzzles, and we go fishing from time to time, and I love to travel.